book was taken forward, and within work-based learning, they commissioned somebody to write a handbook for unpaid placement students. A PowerPoint presentation was put up on our portal to help them, and an induction checklist and information was also put on the portal for students to access and their supervisors within the workplace.